If we win an Esch Award, it's really going to help us bring our product to market. It's going to help us with getting our full patent for our product, and it's going to help us with figuring out, you know, how to actually deliver the product to our customers.
So the pitching experience, it was a little nerve-wracking being in front of all those powerful people, but I felt pretty prepared. Our team was very prepared for this, and we really believe in our product.
My Capstone Design project is a gesture-based DJ controller. What we're using is a leap motion to capture the movements and position of a hand. And with that information, we're mapping that to MIDI signals, which can translate into music.
Our product is very simple. It's a roof coating. You can apply it right on top of shingles or other types of roofs. It lets your roof be black when it's cold outside, and then it turns white when it's warm outside. And this helps save on energy costs.
Our project is a smart luggage. It's called case sensitive, and it is a suitcase that has a bunch of sensors and electronics to make checking in your luggage easier.
It's a great experience for engineering students like me who are ready to take a project to the next level and who is in need of resources and information.
So this experience has been incredibly rewarding. I feel like I've learned more in the last 8 months than I have in the 4 years that I was here.
It was a fantastic experience. I'm very lucky to be part of the top 15 and seeing all these other great projects.
Me standing here today is so different than 4 years and 8 months ago. I am more capable of shaping my own dream, so I'm just very glad I came here.